Okay, I'm Kobe Desremots from a restaurant in De Wolf in Dranouter. We're situated here on the border with France in the West Flanders, Belgium. I'm going to talk to you about the philosophy of our kitchen. Is basically that we use a lot of very simple ingredients and try to lift it up to a higher dimension. So we're doing a lot of research into that, and one of those things is, as I have right here, is a simple celeriac. Everybody knows a celeriac. This is what a celeriac looks like. You put the celeriac in a salt crust, and we get it on here at 5 in the afternoon. So at 5 in the afternoon, we start roasting this in wood fire, and it gets a nice color. And what's going to happen is it's going to extract all the water from the celeriac. So once it starts cooking, you can open it up. Now it's nicely cooking, but it still has a few hours to go. Eh? It still has to go like till 11 tonight. And once that is done, what we're going to do is we're going to get it out and we're going to dry it overnight just to get more water out there. So if we extract all that water, we're going to get a very high concentration of flavor. And this simple celeriac is going to be so big and full of flavor. And that's what we're going to eat. That's just what we're going to serve, very simple celeriac. So that's what we're all about.